Hi everyone, my name is Peter Bakulski. Today we'll continue building financial model of an application from scratch. In the previous video, we've created the algorithm for application downloads. So these are the initial downloads of our web application or mobile application. So the next step, we need to calculate the amount of people, amount of users who will be using our mobile application. So the first step is calculate the amount of downloads, and then from downloads we will move to people, users who will be using our application. So download doesn't mean that the user will use our application. So that's why we need to introduce a new parameter as a percentage of those who downloaded the application, used the application, started using it. And so that's why this will be the topic of today's video. So let's move to our sales funnel. And we will introduce here a new column, percentage of active users. Percentage of active users. So this will be the input. These are the months of operating activity. And here we specify in timeline what is how this percentage may change inside the timeline. So for example, when we just launch our application, so we may have only 3% of users that will be active users from people who download this application. Then, for example, after some time, this percentage can grow to, for example, 7%. Then, for example, 15. Then, for example, 35. So this can be, this can be a dynamic parameter. So, for example, 55, and for example, 70. So here, for example, we have 70% of those who downloaded the application. 70% of this number will be active users of this application. So this is an int. So we call a column with blue. Here it is.
Then we can also use a coefficient for this to make us easily play with it.
So the basic value of this coefficient will be 100%. So now for this cell, I will write the following formula. So I'll be multiplying this value on this. I will freeze this cell, and I will adjust this formula if this value will be more or equal to 1. We will place 1, otherwise we will put this value, closing brackets. Now I will extrapolate this formula to the bottom. So why we adjusted this formula? For example, if we increase this value twice, everything will be okay. We'll jump from 3 to 6. But if we have in basic value, for example, 55%, so if we double it, we won't get 110, we will get just 100. That's why we have to adjust this formula. And now we have to put these values inside the timeline. Here in the bottom we have a sales funnel. I will add a column, percent of active users, percent of active users, and I will be using VLOOKUP function. So I will be searching these values. We have operating activity months. Here they start, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we will be searching for this value. We will be searching this value in this table. We need
to freeze this table. And we need to specify what number, what column number we need. So it is 8th column. We will freeze this cell.
We will need exact match. If error, then we put here 0. Then I press enter. This will be percentage format. And here we get the percentage of active users inside the timeline. And we can see the dynamics of this parameter changing from left to right inside the timeline. And then we have a very simple formula, active new active users, new active users amount per month. So we just take this value and multiply it on this value. So now we are step by step creating revenue generating algorithm. So now, so it consists of downloads. People started from downloading our application. Then this is the percentage of people who downloaded and started using our application in percentage. And here is the an active users, new active users that we counted from amount of downloads multiplied on the percentage of active users. So now we're ready to move to customer portraits. So the next video will be devoted to creation of customer portraits, user portraits. I hope you enjoyed this video. You may give us a like, subscribe, share this video with your friends. You can also order financial models from scratch. We can help you with that. So see you guys in next videos. Thank you and bye.